Hi guys,
this is Atif Masih. Welcome in Learn Python 3 with Atif Masih.
For more videos, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on bell icon and share my videos with your friends. In this video, we will learn about Python number. There are three types of numbers: integer, float and complex. We will see each one by one. First, int or integer is a whole number, positive or negative, without decimal point.
See the example. X is equal to 1, y is equal to 3.5 and z is equal to -3.5. Now we will see their data type using type of function. See, all variable have int data type.
Now we will learn about float. Float or floating point number is a number, positive or negative, containing one or more decimals. See the examples. X is equal to 1.10, y is equal to 1.0 and z is equal to -35.59. Now we will see their data type. See here, all variables have float data type. Now we will learn about complex number. Complex number is a combination of two parts, real and imaginary, but either part can be zero. So we can say that real and imaginary or also complex numbers. But in Python, complex numbers are written with J letter as a imaginary part. See example. X is equal to 3 plus 2J, y is equal to 0 plus 5J and z is equal to -5J. Now we will see the data types of variables. See here, all have complex data type. Now we will learn about type casting or type conversion, which we have learned in previous video using int, float and complex method. See here, x is equal to 1, y is equal to 2.8 and z is equal to 1. X has integer data type, y has float and z has complex data type. Now see here, I have converted x to float and saved it in a variable,
and then y converted into integer and then saved in p, and also x again converted into complex and saved in c. Now we will see their values. See here, x have been converted into float, y converted into integer and then x again converted into complex number. Now we will see their data type. See here, float, int and complex.
We have learned Python numbers in this video. If you want to learn more concepts, please watch my next upcoming video. Thank you so much for watching my video.
We'll be right back.